I was grieved to learn that your birthday is sucking, but at least you can take comfort in knowing that you don't descend from the bloodline of the man who orchestrated Hitler's rise to power. Well, at least you're still cute. Anyway, despite your misery being a clear result of your failure to move to Boston, I thought that I would try to cheer you up anyway. Of sex.